Hi, I'm Kirby Butler with Rob Green. I'm a service advisor here. I'm going to show you today the proper way to measure a tire. We're going to measure the tire tread on a 2015 Nissan Pro4X. So you want to measure three different levels on the tire. So as we measure this tire here, you're going to see that it has 1230 seconds left of tread on the outer half. And then we'll measure the inside. It has the same. So all the way across, as you can tell, on the inside, it's a 1230 millimeters. And so the tread's wearing evenly at this time. Anytime that your tread level gets down to 4 30 seconds, then we start recommending that you change your tire. If you're at home and you want to measure your tires, you take the quarter and you stick the quarter into the tread line, and if you can see all, if you see all of the head of the quarter, once that starts disappear, when this disappears and when you're up in here and when you start seeing the whole head, it's getting at that time where you might want to get them rotated. It's very important to rotate your tires every 7 to 10,000 miles. When you bring your car in to get serviced, we do a 30-point maintenance system checkpoints. We measure your brakes, your tires, and then all the fluids in your engine.